There's something I noticed. If you like music, you should attend concerts, and everyone likes some form of music. And seeing that music come to life in front of you can be a rewarding experience. Whatever music you like, at a concert, you're never alone.
This band is awesome!
I know, I'm at their concert!
Whether you like country,
shooting guns out my truck down a dusty road,
rap,
I'm a gangster, who, I'm a gangster, what,
or dance music, your concert experience may differ. I enjoy fast music, fast and heavy music, that's also intricate. If you do so as well and you've never been to a concert, the following information may be useful to you. If you plan on drinking, consume alcohol in the parking lot because it makes financial sense. If I remember correctly, two Jack and Cokes at Club Nokia cost $115. Upon arriving, be ready to confront an obese doorman taking the menial task of checking IDs very seriously.
Still no sign of the president.
When you go to a concert, there's three ways to enjoy it. The front row. Your first instinct is to get as close as you can to the stage, but leave even an inch of room in front of you.
Excuse me.
This happens. Excuse me. The result is a mass of people huddled tight like penguins trying to keep warm. The cumulative body heat can be stifling. You should be prepared to leave the concert with other people's sweat stains on you.
The pit.
Moshing can be a lot of fun. If you're unfamiliar, moshing is when a section of the crowd runs around pushing each other like human bumper cars. But it's all in good fun, like a bunch of friends that are just very physically aggressive.
I love you, man!
Let's go grab a beer!
When moshing, beware the wild slam dancer. The upper deck. You don't have the best view, but you also don't have people's bodily fluids on you. It's become my preferred way of watching a band. I'm usually there for the headliner, but enjoy the opening bands too. However, it seems like everybody knows the cues for the opening bands but me.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Often I feel like I forgot to study for a test. There's always a longer break before the headliner, so I took the opportunity to urinate. When you wash your hands, a man offering the services of a paper towel dispenser will expect a tip. When I returned, the band still hadn't started. The venue sound guy will generally blast shitty music until the audience is on the brink of rioting.
Come on!
Where's the band?
When the curtains finally open, it's like receiving a heavenly light. And when it's a band that you know, it's a lot more fun when you know the cues. The band says goodnight.
Goodnight!
And leaves the stage, but it's a ruse. The crowd chants,
one more song! One more song!
And guess what? It works every time.
Alright, we got a couple more songs!
We'll be right back.